Hold up. Yo, what's up guys, Best Barrio with another episode of Minecraft Dungeons. If you enjoyed the last episode, then make sure to leave a like on this episode as well. However, if you have not seen any of my previous episodes of this series, make sure to go down in the description below. There should be a link to the playlist that I've made of this so far. This could be episode, part 8. Anyways, also, follow my Twitter as always, as you'll see me uploading all the time on there. I mean, not like you know where I upload, so I post the link to my video on that. Oh, wait, there's a chest up here. Emeralds! Hell yeah, brother! Okay. Good to Astro Guy. Torment Diver, what's this? I kinda don't. Might as well keep it out though. Don't have any more. No, okay. I've done everything near enough. There's this, and then I think that's the last bit. So, I say, we've got to do this thing here. I've been thinking about it for ages, wondering why it worked. No, yeah, that's it. What difficulty? My solo 16. Comment your favourite film down below in the comment section down below as well. Okay. It's a week at the moment, I think. Oh god. What does that mean, that chair? I'll say I need to heal. I've never actually been in here before. This area might be massive, but why did I jump off? I just freely jumped off. Skeletons. What is this, skeletons? Don't even know if this is the right way. That's a lot of damage. Okay, let's still go. And there to a bitter end. have a bit of explosives. Test of your own medicine screen. There's a guy controlling him. Chest here. What's here then? Down? Nothing's down there then, okay. Skeleton. Let's get to the area that we need to go to. That's actually weird, isn't it? What happens now? Uh oh. What did I just do? That is summoning enemies. Yeah, I did. Okay. Okay, die. Die. Chest, okay. Want unique items. Come on, buddies. Why are we meant to be doing all this? Not luck though. Buddy. No. Stepping on thorns that fall down, aren't I? No. Oh, lag, right there. Before I touch that, I'm gonna smash everything here so I can get everything. It's got an achievement called Ushiny, collect a total of 5,000 emeralds. Leave the crypts. Okay. Wait, I want to search this area more. Oh, there's gonna be a boss here. Buddy, they were just feeding on a zombie. That's epic. I'll take it as a fan, we'll suck. No, I just killed my own dog. Let's go down here. What's that bit on the map down there? I want to know what this. Unless this just leads to exit or what. Suggesting it, but now to get it. Someone was just standing there, what the hell? Okay, that was not nice. That's exit up there, so I'm not going there yet. Want to search this entire area. Why are these candles just lit everywhere? Huh? Does this disturbed with a skeleton. There's a lot of enemies. There's not here, okay. So take this apple and put it down here. What's down here then? If I push that. I want to get everyone near me, and I'm gonna do big explosion. Oh, bam! Right, there we go, good chest. There's no good gear here, is there, yeah. And this area is useless again. Oh, you need the emerald bit in there. Oh, it's there. Leave the crypts, but I'm confused. Ooh, chest. Okay, there's a lot of pillages here. That's just a secret mission inside of Creeper Woods, from the looks of it. But just in case, tell me if this is better than my current axe. No. Wait a second. Have I sold my? Okay, let's check what we can get. Rolling stabs, 3 new enemies. With 3.5 seconds, damage all enemies in melee range. For everyone, 100 bullets is loaded on the map. You. I'll probably need this one. So guys, this is going to be a short one. I'm sorry that it's not going to be a 40 minute episode, but I'm busy today. So if you enjoyed it, hit the like button and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Goodbye.